Okay, I'll show you how to make or add a texture to a picture. Go File, Open. Find the texture you want. We're going to use this one. I'm going to rotate it so it fits the picture. Green, bring it down to 50 for the opacity. That way you can erase the body out of the picture. Like so. Smaller, zoom in on the picture. It's not going to be the best because this picture is really hard to do. Mess up, all you have to do is hold Alt and Control and hit Z a few times. That's good. Zoom back out. And I'm going to add a beam in, an energy beam. Make sure the color is set to white. And the brush is a full circle like this. Make sure the hardness is set to 100%. Then you'll want to go to here. Make sure this is clicked and this is clicked. And click there, click and hold, and drag to curve it. Right-click the line, stroke path, okay, right-click again, delete path, then go over to your layer, right-click, blending options, make sure outer glow and inner glow are marked, outer glow, blend mode is screen, you can change the color, I'll do red. Make sure your settings are set like mine. Then go to inner glow. Make sure the blend mode is set to normal. Keep the same color so it looks better. And then if you want the size bigger, just go up or down. Let's go up 7. Should be good. Hit OK. Go to the eraser and erase parts you want. Get rid of every other one, like I'm doing. Let's see, getting rid of this one looks like 2. Sometimes you have to make it work to your picture. Just like so. Now I'm going to see, what should we do next? You can decide to do this or not. You don't have to do all these extra edits if you don't want to. I'm just doing it for my friend because he wanted a picture. And I just decided to use him for the tutorial. Of course, I do have permission, so that way it's not illegal or anything. Drag this down. That way it's behind the beam. And now we will add Don't mind the music. Not there yet. We're gonna mute music. Actually, there we go. Alright, let's see. Which font do I want? You can download fonts for free if you go to like DeviantArt. You can get brushes for free. Just browse on Google and you can get the brushes. Then go blending options, we want drop shadow, angle 135, bevel and emboss, size 4, altitude 67, bring the opacity all the way up on each of these bars, go to satin, change the color to white because it looks better. And then you can choose either color overlay, which will look like that, pattern overlay, which you could choose the patterns you want. And these are patterns I uploaded. Or gradient. I think we'll use this. And I'm going to add a stroke to it. And there's your finished product. All you have to do is save it. Go save as. And save it as a PNG. Because it saves the best. Save. Okay. And you're done.